Borvo and Captain Kale plan to assault a Trade Federation base on Naboo. However, before the attack can take place, you must disable the communications web controlling the target base. Pinpoint and destroy the central comm satellite to disable the web. The N-1 Starfighter represents the pinnacle in Naboo military technology. Armed with twin laser cannons and proton torpedoes, the agile N-1 is designed for patrol and escort missions. Deflector shields protect the pilot, while an onboard astromech aids in navigation and repairs.
Captain Kale here, listen up. We've located a Trade Federation comm satellite. If we can destroy it, we'll temporarily deactivate one of the Trade Federation bases on Naboo. It looks shielded, but take a few pot shots anyway.
It's well defended, sir.
There may be shield projectors protecting it.
Check your sensors, Sykes. There should be a shield projector displayed. Find and destroy it.
On my way.
There's the enemy.
Right on schedule.
I found one of the slave satellites, sir.
And a minefield.
Okay, clear a path to the shield projector, then destroy it.
My droid!
That's the last one, sir.
The shield has dropped. The comsat is vulnerable.
Okay. Okay, move in and destroy that thing.
It's firing back!
Won't be long before they replace this compact.
We're on our way.